Hi friends, welcome to Jayaprakash Naturally Tips YouTube channel. Often and often I am educating with transformation tips and personality development tips in this exclusive channel for you. Today I am interviewing Mr. Yatish Panditaradhya, who has attended a lot of my online workshops. Okay, so if you just hear to his voice, I hope you will also attend my next online workshop, which is going to be held on August 9th on anchoring skills. Yes, Yatish, welcome to my program.
Beautiful morning, Mr. JP.
Yes. So always I say it's a beautiful day. What's your opinion about that?
If we start our day with something beautiful, by just uttering the word beautiful, it is like the mantra. The mantra which we start our beginning of the day while worshipping, whether it is in English or Hindi or whatever language that you would speak. This beautiful will make your day beautiful, because your work is going to be beautiful, your thoughts are going to be beautiful, you are going to talk beautifully, and you are going to talk to beautiful people. And hence, you will become beautiful, you will become welcomed by everyone, and you will achieve your goal, success and satisfaction, because everyone is very happy with interacting with a beautiful person like you.
Yeah, it's a good, very good opinion about beautiful. Thank you, Yatish. See, we have conducted around 14 online workshops and you are part of it. How do you felt about those workshops?
These 14 workshops were very good for the one main primary reason. In this time of COVID lockdown, where people had abundance of time and did not know what to do, this was the best time that you gave them your wisdom and showed them how they could utilize their this time in their hand to sharpen their skills, sharpen their emotional quotient, improve their attitude, and take their work in a new direction. This coronavirus has changed the whole world, not in India, everywhere, and everyone, whether it's a school going person or to a retired person who would happily go walking at 6 o'clock in the morning listening to the beautiful birds, he is also caged and put inside a home because he cannot go out. People who were going out to work, for them, for the people who were studying, getting ready to go to work in their life, everyone got impacted by this virus. And in this instance, like looking at a fallen tree, as we say, looking at the wood in the tree, Jayaprakash Nagatihalli, you have taken the idea, what can I do with this fallen world? And you have given this this formula of transformation. What is transformation? Is what we do with ourselves. Now, we may have a dream of doing something. So, in your second workshop, you told about how we have to do a SWOT analysis. Strength, weakness, opportunity, and the threat. The threat is environmental, threat is by skill, threat is by a competitor. Now, you were able to give a relation to our daily life activities, and not only SWOT as a SWOT, as an army would look into that. Now, you gave your seven steps of how you have to gather the intelligence, you have to motivate yourself that I can do it, and then the transformation, communication, action, and you have to implement all your actions, and then only you will get the satisfaction of achieving your goal. Goal you have set, but just by setting the goal, it doesn't happen. Okay? Goal is nothing but an idea with a date. So you have to set the goal, and then, like when we are eating a pizza or when you are eating a chapati, we break it into small pieces to put it into our mouth. And you have to also do the same thing with your goal. Make it into small, digestible bits, doable bits, and then you can actually go in the right direction about the goal. But going for the goal, just like a railway or a rocket, is not the does not give you the solution. As you go along, you'll find a rock fallen on your path. Are you going to climb up? Are you just going to sit below the rock and put your hand on your head and think? No, you have to go around the rock. And when you go around the rock, there is a chance that your path, your direction, the angle that you are going may change. So as you go along, you have to look back and see, how am I doing? Has my goal been successful? Is it bringing happiness to everyone? If it is bringing happiness to everyone, it will bring the happiness to you all. You know. So this is what we learned about introspection on that.
Yeah, next workshop we want to conduct on Art of Anchoring. You have attended one similar workshop. How do you find the Anchoring Skills workshop?
Art of Anchoring, people will suddenly say, I'm not going to a stage, I'm not going in a TV program, so why do I need the Art of Anchoring? But the Art of Anchoring, if you look at that, is just like speaking. It's just like how we are going to speak. Now, whether there are two people in front of you, if you anchor, that means if you become the pillar of that discussion, that is your anchoring. And then you become important there, whether it's in a group in the office or in a party or in a sales conference, or you are going to meet your client, where you are going to sell your idea and you are going to make the people give their money to you. Now, if your art of speaking, art of your body language, your language, you know, your English or Canada or Hindi, whatever the language that you are speaking, if it is there, you know, then the art of anchoring will come into the picture. To put it in a very simple term, I will say art of anchoring is like putting salt in the food. You may prepare any kind of food, whether it is continental, Indian, South Indian, whatever it is. But if the salt is not there, then the food becomes tasteless. In spite of all the effort that you have put, in spite of all the expensive ingredients you have put. So this art of anchoring will give you a life skill which can be utilized if you are two people talking, if you are 10 people talking, if you are talking to a salespeople, if you are talking to your vegetable vendor. Yes, if you speak to him nicely, he will put nice things into your thing and put one extra, capsicum in your bag. Why? Because it makes him happy. So your attitude and the transferring of your happiness, the beautifulness inside you to the other, is what this art of anchoring teaches.
Yes, you have put it in a very nice way. I do appreciate Mr. Yatish. I have invited a lot of guests to my online shows. How do you find that?
Yes, I did miss mentioning this. The most usefulness, it is like when you look at a garland, you see made it of jasmine flowers, okay, or sugandha raj. But in between, in the bottom, in the side, there are roses, there are dangles in the bottom. And these your guests who are leaders in their field, who came and put those rose petals on us. That was the most wonderful thing. Because, to give you an example, Mr. Murthy was there. He gave us the importance of a very insignificant thing everyone sees in their life. time. Time management may be a big, but if you tell someone that I'm going to be there at a certain time, that is time management. If you tell someone that I will return this book after reading on the third day, if you give him on the same day, then that is time management. The time management is not the respect we give for our time. It is the respect we give for others' time. And when you do that, the respect for you in others will increase. They say that, see how calm this person is. I can believe in this person and I can give my work to him, or I can take advice from him because he is a person who gives more value to the others than to himself. So this is one example of that. We had recently, last Sunday, we had RJ Nikita. Yesterday while I was driving, I was listening to her game program, and I thought, I heard this person somewhere. And then a few minutes later, I recognized that it was the same beautiful person who came and told us the key points of the art of anchoring. And there she said that the key point, the only essence that like a thread in a garland, is your self-confidence. If your self-confidence is there, then you can do anchoring. Otherwise, if you go on the stage, your legs will start shaking. Whatever script you have practiced will be forgotten. But if you have the confidence, you can just look at the all the audience that is there and tell them a joke. Even in a small party, even in a house party, or in an office gathering, or even in a meeting, anecdote brought up there will bring a serious discussion into and a lively occasion. You know, as they say, laughing or the smiling is a very good therapy. So your art of anchoring, your self-confidence is the one. That is your heart of all the things. You may have all the knowledge, all the things. As they say, the world is full of educated fools. But your confidence is there. You will know what to talk, when to talk, with whom, and how much to talk.
Yes.
Everyone knows how to talk. When there is a baby, he always waits, when is the baby going to speak? When is the baby going to speak? First month, 1 year, 2 years, we keep on asking this. But the day the baby starts speaking, then we say, hello, enough, keep quiet. When are you going to keep quiet? Now listen to the music. No? This is human nature. So we should really know when to speak, with whom, what to speak, and how much to speak. These three things combined with all the things will make your life wonderful. And you know, when you come into the room, you light up the room.
Yeah.
This will happen.
Yeah, very good opinion from you, Yatish. If anybody wants to connect us, they can always call us, and I request the viewers to subscribe our Jayaprakash Nakthili Tips YouTube channel. Please share this video with a few people. Okay, don't forget to like and comment. Yatish, I am active at YouTube and LinkedIn, Twitter, Facebook page, Telegram group, and Facebook group. See, now it's is it not the order of the day to use the social media? What's your opinion, Mr. Yatish?
Today, social media influencer, today in all your roles that you are doing in this drama of life, your role as a social media influencer is very great. You know, there are many ways. And each one has got its plus and minus points, ease of use. Some people are easy with certain things. Some people may not have time to sit and see the video on a YouTube. But yes, they'll be seeing the Facebook, they'll see the updates on that, they'll see the pictures on the Instagram, you know. All these things are there. So all the medias are important, and I request everyone to do that, because as we say, human being, variety is the spice of life. You know, we just, even if pizza is very good, or if a biryani is good, if every day for breakfast, lunch and dinner if we have, it is, we will get fed up of that. So all these different media will project at a different time these words of wisdom which we learn from gurus like Jayaprakash Nagatihalli. And so being in all of them, we will at least find time, whether we are at home or whether you are working or whether you are traveling, to have this social media come into our life and give us a glimpse of what we are missing, so that our introspection and our goals can be much easier.
Mr. Yatish, as you have already known, I have mentored a few politicians and a few leaders of different fields of life. Can you just establish how mentoring helps others, so that the viewer will know they can connect to us for mentoring too?
Yes, sir. I have had occasion to meet one or two of the people whom you have mentored, and I have seen the transformation that has taken place by knowing them from an earlier connection in society. Now, mentoring is something that even a football coach, it is much beyond that. It's because a coach will tell you about how to play and how to hit the goal, and if the goal did not happen, then he will tell you why it did not happen and make you do the thing again. But mentoring is looking not only beyond, but looking into that person and seeing what are his strengths. And more important, the strength of the chain is in the weakest link, to find out what is his weakness and identify that weakness. So either he builds up on those weaknesses, or he avoids going near those weaknesses, so that his presentation is presentation of himself in his own life, whether in a business life or in a political life or in a social life, he will become a new you. So this mentoring will bring the new you in you, and it will show you in a different light, not only to others, but to yourself. And when you see yourself in a new light, you are going to get a self-confidence that is going to be like a inner fire, and the inner energy inside you, and that will take you to a greater height. This is what I think.
Yes, your opinions are too good. Mr. Yatish, I am giving an opportunity for the newcomer to attend my Zoom online sessions on every Friday between 7:45 p.m. to 9:15 p.m. You have witnessed many shows. How do you find these shows, Mr. Yatish?
These shows are not only like a showcase showing what is going to happen, what is the energy that we are going to get in the workshop, what is the transformation that we can do. These are like trailers of the film, you know, and it is very important if people will come, and if they get a glance of this in the short time, they will prepare themselves mentally to attend that workshop and to keep themselves open. As you always say, parachute works only when it is open. So if someone has to come to the workshop to attend, if he comes with a closed mind, what is the use? By the time he gets ready to open, it is the time for closing the workshop. So this pre-opening, you know, this trailer, like a film trailer, this happens on Friday, gives you enough time to introspect what you want to do. Is this what I'm going to get? This is what? So people will come ready. it in their mind to attend the workshop and get the benefit out of that. So I do think it is good if people would attend this free introductory session, where they will get an insight into what is going to happen in the workshop, and it's more important, it will make them ready to absorb what is happening in the workshop during that time and benefit from that.
Yes, Yatish. If anybody is interested, please do call us on 9620303000 and connect to us and get the meeting ID and the password to attend the next Friday's workshop. Yatish, thank you very much for being with us. Thank you.
Thank you.